Sanjay, what are my options here?
Pakeha, Pakeha, and orange.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want me pre-sun or me post-sun?
Actually, let's take race out of this. Orange, please.
Well, if it isn't a carp, or less commonly known, but still known in Japan, as nishikigoi. Your word is nishikigoi.
You, I should have gone Pakeha. Could you pronounce it again, though? Like, in a bit more Japanese? Not without stepping over the line?
That is the challenge, of course.